I just went through a door. Me missed nothing. What? Was this a boss rush? I mean, if worse comes to worse, and my laptop, like, I don't know, it chokes again, much as I hate to do it, I'll probably have to record the rest of my playthrough instead of just live streaming it, which sucks. So I want you guys to bear witness to this stuff too, but no, I can only do but so much when it comes down to technology not cooperating correctly. Yeah, I'm not really liking the range on this rocket launcher. I'm very tempted to go back to the rifle. Oh, fuck. This attack again? Okay, we're good. Oh! Now, is this your new gimmick to be faster? Whoops. Oh, you smart fuck. You knew I was gonna do that. And we're done, baby. Nice. I get orbs. All right. Better give me something for it. Oh my god, it is a boss rush. Fuck me, dude. Oh fuck, I forgot how I fought these guys. Yeah, boss rush. Not prepared for it, by the way. At least now I'm stronger. I'm not, like, weak as fuck trying to fight these guys. And I have more health. Oh, wow. I feel like that shouldn't have hit me. Whoops. Nice job. Thanks for, So I'm assuming I have to fight every single boss I've ever fought, which I'm not looking forward to. I think it was like maybe these guys, and there's like one other boss I think that maybe gave me some problems, but I don't quite remember. Okay, did not mean to actually... Yep, here we go, this shit again. Well, joke's on you. I have 3 gold orbs, so go ahead, kill me. I'll come right back. And have more health than you. I'm mad they're making me watch this cutscene again, like I don't know what's gonna happen. Fuck, I forgot he does that. Remember this. Thankfully, I have the extra dash, so... I forgot that makes me teleport to them. Oh, thank God I got the 3 dashes. Wow, and I still got hit. Oh, and you still fucking hit me. Fuck. Yes. Thanks for the red orbs. Oh, fuck me. This was the other boss I had an issue with. I completely forgot everything. That's where I forgot the ground flash when she's about to do that. I'm mad you gotta make me fight these fucking people all over again! That's what I get for not paying attention. Fuck. Not really. There we go. Now we're getting better. I mean, I'm doing a lot better than I did last time. Dude, thank God for this 3 dashes I get. Please don't. Oh God, I feel like she's faster. Got her. Done, son. Hey. I haven't lost that much health either. Cause that devil trigger, baby. Hopefully those spawn every single time. Oh god, I gotta slowly take my time. Ah! Rocket launcher's not really going to be helpful here. Fuck. I feel like that should have hit me. Oy. Just about patience. I was about to go and attack him again. Oh shit. Okay, yeah, I gotta jump in the air. God. Dio's power again. Power to stop. Time. Thankfully he hasn't hit me yet when he's trying to do that. Oh. Yeah, I was just asking to get hit. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Oh, this is a new attack? Oh my god. Oh my god! You're just pulling out all the stops in this rush. Oh boy, I am not trying to die again, bro. And I did. Fucking hell. Thank you. Aw, oh, damn, I thought he was gonna do the other attack with the fire. God damn it. Bruh. I gotta hurry up and take him out, because I feel like the longer this boss fight lasts, the more I'm gonna die. Or the likelihood of me dying again is gonna go higher. Fuck. Alright, come on. Come on. Oh, fuck. Come on, a smidgen of fucking health. A smidgen of health. So you better give me some fucking orbs for that fight. God damn it. So I got like 3 more to go. Okay, that's a big red crystal. I should... You know, fuck it, we're at full health. Let's go. Come at me, bruh. Who's this? Oh my god, I forgot about these! I forgot about this fight! I'm busy. Fuck off. Oh, boy. You can stop following me now. I mean, I'm already right here, so I might as well just attack this one. Oh, fuck! Going up the stairs, going down the stairs, going up the sideways stairs. Oh. Hey, you could fuck off, dude. Get out of here. Alright, you... Oh! God damn it. Oh, just in time. Whew. I was was where I was going to get hit by that attack again. Yeah, let me... Nah. Yeah, give me all that. This is making me dizzy looking at this. Oh. Oh, yeah. Sure. What? The first level? Alright. Just say no more, fam. Shit, get my double trigger up and I can refill my health. I will gladly partake. Oh, Captain Shithead right here. Yeah, you're a very annoying mini-boss fight, just FYI. Figure I'd let you know. Tell your friends. There you go. You can just fuck all the way off. Oh, okay. Second wave. Hey, get my devil trigger up. I want to heal. I'm gonna falcon punch the fuck out of all of you guys. Falcon punching. Falcon punch! Alright, I don't want to die in this area. I'd be really gracious if you could, like, not do that. Alright, good. She's dead. Or, it's dead. Alright, full health. We done? We're done, baby. Alright, boss rush, let me take a quick restroom break. Real quick! Real quick. Alright, All right. Okay, did that one. Looks like there's one down there. Was there another one down here that I did not see? No. Huh. I guess this one it is. Oh, fuck me. All right. Not looking forward to it. I gotta get behind him when he's doing that. So shout out to the dash. Alright, just kidding, by the way. Oh, fuck this move again. God, this move just wrecks my shit, dude. And I'm dead. Fuck. Dude, I gotta end this fight quickly. Ugh! How do you stop that move, dude? Ugh. Shit. Man. Fucking forgot about him. So I'm out of gold ones. I wanted to save him off for the boss fight. It looks like I'm still missing one. Let me do a quick lap. Are there like some secret bosses I may have missed? Yeah, there's that one. Absolutely have enough. Hell yeah, I need one. We got this one. Sure, let's fucking go for it. Why not? Oh! I forgot about this guy. Ow. Wow, how did I not get hit? Oh, wow, how did I not get hit by that? I'll take it. Oh, damn it. Huh. I'm missing one. Let me go back down to the bottom real quick just to make sure. Oh, hey! What's up, Dark Dante? Oh. So the gimmick for this is they take longer to open. He's gonna have to knock some of them out eventually. Alright, let me... There we go. Oh, why is that take an extra hit? Shit. Oh, fucking home in on me and shit. Oh, new. That's new. I actually could have taken advantage of that. Oh, really? You go next to the one I need to go to? Here we go. I mean, you are technically pretty close to that. You... Oh, you fuck. Well, full health. Let's go. Oh, one smidget of health. Come on. Oh, that's bullshit. That should have hit him. One, two, three. Right. Fuck you! Alright. I better get a bonus for actually fighting all these bosses. Okay, you know what? I'll take it. Extended health, baby. Even though it's a good chance the mission could be, like, already over. But, you never know. Ugh. I pretty much traded my gold orb for a blue orb. Great. Now he has a double trigger. Lovely. I hope you guys are ready for like an hour and a half boss battle. God, it took almost an hour. Ugh, 19. Then I'm assuming 20 is just the final battle. Don't tell me I gotta fight Virgil one more time. Yeah, I'm gonna need those orbs for fucking buying another gold orb. checking all the tombstones, see if any are. Okay, I guess no. It's just mission clear. Wait, what? Hey! Thanks. Excuse it? Huh. Object images. Okay, so do I. A little confused here. Oh. Gotcha. On it. Nice, and it just kills all of them. Wow. That was easy. What did this six? I didn't even get a chance for you. Huh. This may have been a room I didn't go into, because I don't recognize this. Uh-oh. I feel like time's going to be involved somehow. Alright. Alright, you guys have your own projectile attack. Ooh, a thing! Gold orb. Gold orb. So that's the time space continuum. Use to restore order time rifts. Okay. Shout out to me finding that, small star. Hey, I'm back here again. Actually, here. Let me see where that, How much is that, 13? Man, it's probably, like, 2,000, probably. Ugh! Oof! Big ol' oof. This way? I feel like I'm going the wrong- whoops! around. Just to be sure. Looks like there's like only two doors. So let me try going back to the one I just exited and see what happens. If not, then I'll probably just go back the other way. Aha! Aha! I'll say, because I'm like, there's no other statue or place I could think of that would have the end of the line. Alright. Oh, yeah. That's totally in the line. Look at that. I mean, I could get items in the... Oh, actually, here, let me... My decision. So I have like what, two small ones and one large? Yeah. And one devil star. Alright. Laughing at each other. That's a good one, man. Here we go. Oh, okay. Dude, is this like a jack fight? Oh, shit. Aha! Go the other way! What the hell? Oh, I had to fight these things, okay. God. Oh, That's not nerve-wracking or anything. Oh, fuck. Fucking things again. Oh man, these things are dicks. God damn it. Oh, I may have... Alright, so far, not too bad. Oh! God, yeah, he... Ugh. Oh boy. Phase two. Dude, 2-on-1, I'm down.
I've come to retrieve my power. You can't handle it. Look at you, making a big dramatic entrance and stealing my spotlight. What? You don't possibly believe that he deserves to be our main event now, do you?
Now that you mention it, you're right.
You should come to realize you cannot control the power of Sparta.
You're wasting your time, buddy. I think he needs to learn the hard way.
Oh, shit. Okay, so we have new controls. Virgil follows Dante lead, but spins off on his own special style of ass kicking. Press B to call Virgil to your side. You cannot utilize demon form while fighting with Virgil. No, this applies to default controls of the configuration. Okay, let's fucking do it, baby! Oh yeah, just wrecking shit! Okay, we are definitely gonna fucking heal up here. Virgil, help me! Oh, that's right, because my B button's been taken over with Virgil. Shit. Okay, so I'm a bit of a handicap. Oh my god, yeah, this really puts me at a handicap. Is there a way to, like, fuck? Because if I can't use my dash attack, that really puts me at a disadvantage. Unless I can find this as an alternative. Come on, Virgil. Come on, Virgil. Come on. Ugh. Oh! This is shit like this is why I wish I had a gold orb. Well, that's attempt number one. Ugh, Christ. And now I only have one. Fuck. I don't have enough for anything. Fuck. Alright, well. Round two. Damn, and he was almost fucking dead. And to be honest, if I healed, I would have... Because I was about to heal right before I died. Alright, come on. Oh my god! Dude, this sucks. This sucks, dude. I knew if I did not have a gold orb, it was gonna fuck me. And lo and behold, it fucking did. Oh, Christ. Still have one more chapter, by the way. Alright, let's try it again. No offense, but I think I probably could have done this without Virgil. Hashtag just saying. Come on. I wanted to avoid getting hit before the second half of the fight, but I got hit twice instead. Alright, just don't get hit, lol. Oh man, this really sucks without having my fucking dash attack. Virgil, help a brother out. Yep, gotta heal. Let's pray to God I don't fucking die. Ugh. As long as I don't get hit, I'm good. Virgil, you're not helping! This blows so much. Like, hey, we'll give you an AI to help you fight the final boss. But hey, in exchange, you can either dash or use your devil trigger. So hey, hope you like the fair trade. And I'm getting fucking hit like I didn't fucking want to. Okay, now I'm not even... Come on, go get him, Virgil. Ah! Oh, come on. Three times the charm. Achievement.
Classy for someone's dying words.
Complete. The only thing I got in Essen was orbs. Yes, please. I didn't know they were actually going to say it. That's funny. Because I was like, oh, because I saw you typing in chat. I'm like, oh, hey, he said it. Dead.
Why? How could I? I shall become a god.
I was supposed to become a god.
Stop me.
That right is now mine.
What a surprise. Here I was looking for you, and lo and behold, you come to me.
Mary.
Don't ever call me that again. My mother was the only one who could say my name.
Wait, please. Do you really want to shoot me? Can you shoot me? Your own father. What have I done wrong? Even the heroic Sparta sacrificed a woman so that he could become a legend. I wish to be a god. And I sacrificed one miserable human being for that reason. That is all. Was that really so awful? I have some unfinished business to take care of. Help me, Mary.
Mary died a long time ago. My name is Lady. Goodbye, Father.
No!
Embrace the fate. Alright, now since he's dead, let's fight each other.
Give that to me.
No way. You got your own.
Well, I want yours too.
What are you gonna do with all that power, huh? No matter how hard you try, you're never gonna be like Father.
Wasting time!
Ow.
We are the sons of Sparta. Within each of us flows his blood. But more importantly, his soul! And now, my soul is saying it wants to stop you!
Unfortunately, our souls are at odds, brother. I need more power.
And we're supposed to be twins.
Twins. Right.
Alright, here we go. Oh shit, I forgot he does that. Oh shit.
He's more powerful than any Jedi.
Oh shit, okay, so he doesn't. Shout out to the three dodges I have. Yeah, fuck, we're just stick with this. Excuse me? Yeah, I'm getting a feeling I'm probably not going to beat Virgil here. I don't have any more. Oh, yeah, I got a double trigger left. And I think it's about time we use it. Oh my god, Virgil, please. And dead. Oh my god, this... Oh, Christ! Damn it! Aw, come on, bruh. What? Oh, yeah, I'm totally not gonna make it here. Especially this fucking sword throw attack shit. Fucking hell. Hey, that's fine. We can just stay like this. I'm clearly have the advantage here. Alright. Oh, I walk near him. What the fuck is that? What is that, Virgil? Come on, bruh. Oh my god. Like, how the fuck am I supposed to dodge that? At least give me some shit I know I can deflect or dodge. Better give me an addicted. I'm really gonna wish I won an item here. Oh, man. Like, how? Like, get out of here with that shit, bro. Like, he fucking homes in on shit, dude. I just gotta wait for his double trigger to be over. I'm in, like, in the middle of my dash and he still fucking hits me. Like, dude. Yeah, dead. Man. If only I had a... Just give me one. One gold orb. And it's over. Come on, come on, come on, don't. Oh, great. Double trigger Virgil now. I mean, at least I have more health now than I normally did. Scratch that. So much faster. Okay. All right, come on. Fucking deflects everything, and it's very annoying. Hey, you know, I would like some attacks I can deflect. You know, I would like a block button. There's no way I'm going to beat him. Well, let's see how far it takes it. Maybe he'll introduce some new sets of moves like all bosses do when they're about to die. Okay, hit the sword back. Didn't know you could do that. And, yeah, died anyway. Ugh. See, like, what the fuck? Like, after all that. And, yeah, he just... Yeah, he hits through all of your attacks and counters all of them. Yeah, just being aggressive on him, he'll just counter everything. He'll counter everything and do twice as much damage more than you are. I'm trying to trigger him to... There we go, that's what I was waiting for. Oh, shit! Gotta hold down, wait for his devil trigger to run out. Come on. Oh, God, I hate the fact this fucker could teleport halfway across the arena. Ugh. Come on, do the thing. You're not doing the thing, Virgil. Alright, that's definitely not the thing. That's not the thing I wanted you to do. That's not the move I wanted you to do. I'd like to refill my health right now. Just stay over there. Come on. Come on, Virgil. Oh, combination attacks. Okay. There we go. Fuck.
You're going down.
Oh, fucking. Okay. All right, someone just received a power bonus. Aw, you fuck. Alright, this is dumb. Okay. Okay, so you just... Alright, so you can just flip Devil Trigger on like a fucking light switch while I have to build up shit for it. Ah, oh, missed out. I walked right into that trap. Come on, do it again. It's not what I wanted you to do, Virgil. Ah, fuck me. Keep in mind, I don't have enough health. I'm... I'm not successfully dodging everything! Ugh! Come on. Fuck! Now because of him not doing it, I'm probably gonna die. Come on. Do the thing, Virgil. That's not what I wanted you to do, Virgil. Come on. Do the attack. Fuck! Dude, fuck this boss fight so much. Pee break. Alright, I'm back. Alright, so I have an idea of what to do, when to hit him, and... yeah. Okay. Hopefully this is the last attempt. God! Oosh. Alright, could have sworn I hit it. Come on, Virgil. Stop with the fucking out of the nowhere attacks and shit. Yeah, there's... shout out to anyone who can fight Virgil while he's in his Devil Trigger phase. Because I would love to know how you can stun him while he's in this. God damn it. Like how? Yeah, you know, my Devil Trigger can last way longer than yours. Yes!
Being defeated? What's wrong? Is that all you got? Come on, get up! You can do better than that.
I didn't get an achievement though, so that has me worried.
The amulets have been separated. Let's finish this, Virgil. I have to stop you. Even if that means killing you. No one can have this, Dante. It's mine. It belongs to a son of Sparta. Leave me and go. If you don't want to be trapped in the demon world, I'm staying. This place was our father's home.
What an ordeal. You're still here.
I need that back.
No late charges, I hope.
I'll think about it.
We should be fine for now. But I'm sure they'll be back soon. Very soon.
Are you crying?
It's only the rain.
The rain already stopped.
The devils never cry.
I see. Somewhere out there, even a devil may cry when he loses a life.
She said it. Roll credits.
Think.
Maybe.
By the way, looks like we're gonna be busy for a while.
Well, bring it on. Love this. This is what I live for. I'm absolutely crazy about it.
Oh shit. Okay. Okay, this is pretty pog. Fight during the credits? Why don't video games do this? This is pretty pog. Shinji motherfucking Mikami, dude. I've always liked this too, like, especially like in beat-em-up games. I can't think of it, but I know there's like another game that that does this where you're like you're able to like shoot or like run around and stuff during the credits. It'd be cool if more hack and slashes did this. And it's cool that you're fighting with her too. That's pretty pog. The Warriors does it? Oh man. Alright, let's try to get to 100. No, I haven't played the Warriors. I remember you told me about it before, and it is on my my wish list. I'd most likely get on PS4. I'm pretty sure it would look better. Why don't all the Devil May Cry games do this? Shinji Mikami, you fucking madman. Ow. Falcon Punch! Oh, dude, shout out to Atlas. Didn't know they supported the game. It's on sale for $8.99 right now. Gonna Falcon Punch the fuck at everybody. Oh, we're so close! Oh, almost made it to 100. That was cool.
Took care of all the remaining devils, and that was it. I still have a job to do that's far from done, which is to eliminate every last demon. I need to ensure that monsters like my father never come about again. And he promised to help me hunt down the demons, even though he's part one himself. But now I realize that there are humans as evil as any devil, as well as kind and compassionate demons in this universe. At least I've found one so-called devil who is able to shed tears for those he cares about. That's enough for me to believe in him.
Now I can start my business.
Oh, speaking of a kind devil, he finally decided on a name for his shop. It took him quite a while to pick one. Want to know the name? Devil May Cry.
Roll credits. Hey, mission clear. An S for no orbs. Alright. I'm pretty sure it's gonna show a score. Oh god, that's B B B B B B B B B B B. No D's though. So if this is a report card, technically it's a passing grade. I do hate being considered normal. Congratulations. Oh shit! Hard mode is now selectable. Gallery mode, Blade Palace, achievement, new costume has been added. Movies have been added to the gallery. Illustrations have been added to the gallery. Damn. Just playing on normal, shit. Yes.